Who's my guy?
Plaintiffs Michael Shaw and his mother Natalie say Michael has a daughter with a defendant, and they've been co-parenting for 7 years. Natalie claims recently she was babysitting the child and changed her pants, which infuriated the defendant and caused them to fall out. They're suing for library fees and Girl Scout cookies.
You silly guy.